been through the four darkest, coldest months of the year, and my most recent bill shows that BC Hydro still owes me $12. Your best first investment is to make that home as energy efficient as you possibly can. BC Hydro needs to allow us as a society to generate power so that we don't have to build more Site C's, so that we don't have to buy dirty power from Alberta and from the US.